And new tonight, the search for a man accused of hitting a woman with a baseball bat in Chelsea in an apparent random attack. The NYPD released surveillance video of the man carrying this small wooden bat. Police say on February 8th, a 25-year-old woman was walking in front of 7th Avenue just after 10 at night when the suspect hit her over the head. She was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.